those beautiful memories and made it so simple and easy to be able to do that just for you. And we have two great choices. We have a 7-inch in the photo frame, or we have this available for you in the 10-inch. Both on sale for the first time. So originally a 7-inch was $99. We took $10 off. It's $89.99. The 10-inch was originally $159. And that's $129.99 today. I want to say we do, and let me just double check with my producer, Dre. Do we have three? Okay, it's saying differently. Let me double check on my card, but just double check on that to make sure, which is, again, outstanding, so you can break up your payments over the next 3 months. I know Sarah Tim is standing by, and she's gonna take us through exactly how we can go ahead and download any of our favorite videos or photos into this and personalize a frame like you've never, ever seen before. Hi, Sarah.
Hey, Lynn, it's so good to see you.
You too, oh. I've been forever.
I know it. But everything you said about this frame, Lynn, is so true. You are able to constantly update this digital photo frame because it is Wi-Fi enabled. That's something that even if you were a digital frame user before, you might not have had that capability. But Aluratek is one of those companies that brings you the best features and the most modern features to help streamline that whole experience for you to be able to view those memories and share those memories with others.
I love that. And you know, I remember it was about a year ago, or it could have been a couple of years ago, and it was a gift that my brother and my sister-in-law had given to me for the holidays. And it was just that. Mm-hmm. It was, you know, they have three boys, and it was all, you know, all the favorite memories from the last year and a half. And it was great because it was all right here in the frame with a push of a button. It's like bragging rights, right? People come over your house and you're like, I have my own personal movie. Like, look what's going on. So, and it's easy to do, isn't it, Sarah, as far as taking those photos, or it could be a photo maybe that we already have on our mobile device and you're able to download it in here?
Yes, it is really easy to do. And that's partly because of that Wi-Fi capability. Also, in addition to being Wi-Fi capable, you have a touchscreen feature. So before, when you had a digital photo frame that did not have the touchscreen feature, sometimes it's hard to really get what you want it to do, right? But if I take you to the home screen here of this, it's actually your little hub. You have weather on here. You have a clock on here. You have your photo hub. You have music on here. You even have a little video area too. So this frame literally does it all. I want you to think about the different panels that you have in your life. Those panels are screens that you have in your life, like your TV, your phone, your tablet. Not often do we designate one of those screens, even though there's so many around us all the time, just for viewing photos. That's why I believe in a digital photo frame. I love this in my living room because I like to just kick back and suddenly see those memories flash and scroll through on the screen. It's kind of nice to have a device that is specifically and exclusively designed for that. And we keep talking about the ease of use, Lynn, because of the Wi-Fi capability and that touchscreen. You can really do so many things with this. As you can see, it's a high quality frame. Aluratek always brings us things that look really beautiful. On the back, you have an SD slot. You have a USB slot, you have a wall mount, so you can really do so many different things with this. The IPS LCD display that you just saw there, what that basically means is it's a different way to view photos. It's a higher resolution, it's better depth, so you're going to have high quality images, especially the ones that you take with high quality cameras or 4K video. This frame can balance that because it is seriously high-tech features, but so user-friendly. When we say user-friendly, all you need to do is download the app that goes along with this frame into your phone. And that's what you're able to quickly put photos from your phone onto the frame. And then you can even give a special unique code that is unique to every frame to every member of your family. So when they download the app as well, they can also share those photos.
Oh, so they can get it right into their device as well. Oh, mine doesn't have any of that. It doesn't have the touch. It definitely doesn't have the touch or any of that. How fun. And then you can actually, you said, put music in there too, in the video?
Yes, you can. Yeah, so this is able to scroll through all those different photos in the internal memory on this. Now remember, if you choose the 10-inch, you have 16 gigabytes of internal memory. If you choose the 7-inch, you have 8 gigabytes. So that's a lot. Plus, you have the extension of the little SD cards or the USB ports. So you really have a lot of options with this frame. It's very user-friendly. You know, some people are buying these frames just to check, hey, I wonder what was on that USB port from a long time ago, or that SD card from that old camera. Just insert it, and those videos and photos will pop right up on the screen. And it's so easy because it's touchscreen. You can literally toggle through all of those videos, all of those photos, then you decide what from that USB or SD card is going to go onto the frame. Now, I did mention the app earlier. I have it on my iPhone here too, so you can see, but it's so much fun. I had everyone in my family download the app to their phone, and then I gave them my unique frame ID. And once you enter the frame ID into the app, now I have family in Pennsylvania, West Virginia, North Carolina, and I'm down here in Florida all by myself. So what they were doing with this frame and I, when I, as soon as I got it in, they were sending me all of these photos. This is what the app looks like on your phone. It's hard to see with the lighting here. Ah, there's some color there now. So literally all you do, everyone in your family, in your network downloads the app. They'll tap what they want to send to you after entering in the frame's ID. And then they add the photo to your frame. I'll be sitting there in the living room, and all of a sudden, their photo will pop right up on the screen. And then I have a brand new photo. It's constantly updating itself. That's what I love. When I've had a digital frame before, it kind of was a bit of a task to always plug in the SD card, load it into the computer. How am I going to get the photos off my phone onto the SD card, onto the USB to put into the frame? With this, you don't have to worry about that because of the Wi-Fi. So it's very easy to connect. It's a very easy setup process. And if you have any questions, the people at Aluratek have their 1-800 number. They're always standing by to help you out. I had a couple questions for them myself just to verify some things. Yeah. And they are on those phones. They want you to enjoy those products.
How fun. You know, I'm thinking too, now more than ever, where we've not been able to be, you know, around family as much, or in some cases, some of us not be able to see family, you know, since March. How perfect to be able to send this out as a gift. And to that point, maybe it's, you know, to your grandparents, or again, somebody who is living in a nursing facility who's not able to have visitors. You can constantly update the photos that you already put in there for them. And just by simply sending it directly out so they have something to look forward to, it's like their, you know, visual comes alive photo album every single day. That it's like almost as good as having somebody right there visiting you, and the quality too. I just want to touch on that, Sarah, in these last 30 seconds on both of these, the 7 or the 10 inch is really crisp and clear and very precise. This is a winner. I mean, no doubt about it, especially today at this very special price that we're offering here at HSN. Can't find it. You go on their website. It's certainly at the higher price, and there's no flex pay. It's always great to see you, Sarah. I love this as a gift idea, making it so personal. Hope you have a great day.
Thanks so much, Lynn. And yes, it is a wonderful gift idea. Thank you for hitting on all of that. And it's so easy.
Yeah, that's the most important thing. You know, so when these first